Set to run, gates crash, and the big field on its journey. I Am Superman from barrier number one jumped away pretty well. Buffalo River shows out early with Chief Ironside, Rock just behind them from the deep streets of Avalon, and also Age of Chivalry come over, then Nonconformist just ahead of midfield from the Velvet King, and also Olmedo, next King's Legacy, and well back in the field is Wild Planet with your Long Prince, and they were followed further back in the field by Best of Days, 50 Stars, Mr. Quickie and Cascadian. Buffalo River is the leader by a length. Age of Chivalry as they reach the 1,000 marker. Further back in the field, then three quarters of a length away, Chief Ironside, Streets of Avalon, two lengths, I Am Superman, Olmedo. They were followed by Rock on the outside of the Velvet King. Out deeper on the track is Nonconformist, then your Long Prince, King's Legacy, Wild Planet, well back, Best of Days, 50 Stars. Mr. Quickie's back to second last, and at the end of the field, Cascadian. So it's Buffalo River is going to try and break their hearts and run them into the ground, led by two lengths Age of Chivalry, followed by Chief Ironside, Streets of Avalon, I Am Superman, Olmedo as they string right out, then the Velvet King, and behind those Wild Planet, Rock, your Long Prince, Nonconformist, Buffalo River, with Age of Chivalry moving up on the outside now, Age of Chivalry up to Buffalo River, now Streets of Avalon, Chief Ironside, Olmedo and your Long Prince down the outside, and from the back, Cascadian, Age of Chivalry in front, 100 to go, getting tired, your Long Prince, Cascadian, 50 Stars are sweeping home. Your Long Prince takes the lead. Cascadian diving. Your Long Prince beat Cascadian. Rock, Age of Chivalry.